Hi, I am very excited to present to you the latest version of Ornament Generator Addon. If you are here for the first time, Ornament Generator is a tool that allows you to apply ornaments to your object in just a second. You can choose from 322 high-quality historical designs that we prepared. If you want to buy Ornament Generator Addon, check out our page on Gumroad or Blender Market, link in the description. Let's dive into the changes. The first and the most important update is the complete overhaul of the addon. We've redesigned it to make future development easier and to optimize its speed. Now tilting, scaling and offsetting are much smoother. The first noticeable change is the new refresh icon in the top right corner. This update allows you to add your custom ornaments without leaving Blender. Simply add them to the library, prepare a preview, and after refreshing, your ornament will appear in the list. Adding custom ornaments has never been easier. We heard your feedback about the minimum object scale being to 10 cm. To meet your needs, we've introduced the extra scale option. With it, you can increase or decrease the scale even further. But remember, reducing the object size too much will add extra geometry, which might even cause a crash. So make sure to save your project before using smaller scales. Decimate. We've added a decimate function directly into the addon, but with the key advantage that ornaments should always remain connected. As long as you don't drop below the critical value, this is super helpful to optimizing your scene. And now the highlight of the update. We've just added 62 new high-quality Persian ornaments and geometric patterns. 30 of them are Persian designs inspired by Hindu temples. The other 32 are geometric patterns that can be used in any type of scene. This addition significantly increased the potential of Ornament Generator Addon. You can now create endless combinations. And if that is not enough, check out the tutorial how to add your own ornaments. Link is also in the description. Speed up your workflow today by choosing the Ornament Generator Addon. If you enjoyed the video and want to stay updated, don't forget to give the thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next update.